Do you want to kill this one spider behind us? Well, so he doesn't attack us.
Oh shit. Fight.
You can tame the spider? Insect fur. Oh, we need that. I'm just gonna wait for this poison to go. And then... Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Holy shit! Look at that! Look at that thing!
Give me a minute.
What? Give me a minute! It's in front of you! Did you see it?
Give me a minute. I saw it. I'll put arachnophobia mode on, see what it looks like. Level 3.
What's it? Yeah, good idea.
Oh, that's even scarier. That's worse. I say we just wait here for a second and let our health go up from the food, and then we go.
Shit, it's coming! Oh.
Run! Just run!
Run! Bye. It's ginormous!
Is it chasing me?
It's ginormous!
Is it going back? Oh. Okay, it doesn't leave that area.
Nice! Oh. Okay, we can exploit that. It's it's size of a squirrel, what the hell?
What is it called? Albino.
Oh god. I'm in its nest. Help. Fire. Yeah, it's quite slow actually, mate. And I still didn't see it attacking us. Fight.
I do no damage. Oh. Yeah, wait,
we're doing damage. We're doing. It's coming at me. Yeah, it's come still not attacking, by the way. It's still not attacking. It's quite dumb.
Contour him. Oh, that's attack. Oh, no.
He's doing a really low damage. Don't forget about potions. Oh, shit.
He's stuck.
Oh shit. Oh. He did a lot. He did a lot now. I need fucking help.
Come here. Just run out here. He doesn't attack you when you come here. Come here.
Okay, but you need to attack his back when he's attacking me.
That's what I'm doing. I'm out of arrows. Shit. I think he's stuck. I can't hit him when he's up there. I'm out of arrows.
We're meleeing them.
Ooh, 14 damage, okay. Oh, but I'm poisoned like hell. Oh, I need to push him.
Like I'm playing a Witcher or something.
Dark Souls, man. What is that? Oh, okay.
The potion is helping a lot, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I'm out of stamina. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. Don't let him get on top of you. I'm about to die. No. No! Oh, that's a lot of damage. No!
Run!
Oh, I'm still poisoned. Oh, it keeps flying like that. His hitbox is so weird.
Yeah.
You can't hit his legs. Oh, fuck me. Oh, he's nearly dead. Let me just run out for a second because I need to heal. Let me heal and I'll be back.
Out of potion!
No, I'm nearly out, but... Oh.
He's almost dead!
Just keep hitting him. I think he's dead? Yeah, you do too.
Albino spider eye, that's it. No crafting recipe. In this
oh, so it doesn't matter then.
Okay, yeah. That was unexpected, mate. Like, nicely done. High five.
Let's go back to... Oh, sorry.
Wow, what are...
Oh, let me delete this mark.
I didn't expect a huge, giant fucking spider. Let's loot the eggs. There's probably silk eggs in here a lot, man.
Yeah, we need to do it before it spawns back.
Spider cocoon, yep. Oh, shit.
That's what I
was at the one health.
Didn't notice. Jump potion?
Nope.
Do you want some?
No. Why? It's over.
Oh, sorry, what's up? What's up?
I have bandages though.
Ah. I think we can make the
How you didn't run out of the potions?
Because when he got me low, I just ran out of the room and then he goes, runs away, or runs to you, to be honest. Because he doesn't leave the room. You can literally, choose it. Oh, fucking hell, it's massive. Oh, what's that down there?
I thought it's gonna one-tap us, but...
Yeah, it ended on like 80... Oh, no, it's like 40 damage. I was like, okay. I mean, it's still a lot. Is there an exit down there?
I don't know.
Oh, I think this is where it spawns from. Yeah, this is where it spawns from. I think it's all of them. Okay, let's go. Are you speaking? Yeah.
Let's go. I thought it was going to be like wolf spider, but white. Oh. But no, it's a fucking...
Oh shit. Just run. The thing is like... Oh, there's a whole foot here. Like a human. And leg. Bone. What the fuck is that?
What the fuck?
No, but I'm just gonna run to Lissandra.
I closed the hut for immersion, that was the biggest mistake, because I can't see my health bar. Okay. Yeah.
Just hope for the best. Where's the Sandra? I think she's up here. Yeah, she's here.
There are wasps or some mosquito. Mosquito!
Oh, I hate mosquitoes. Piss me off in the summer.
Get!
Oh,
help! Where are we? Where are we?
Oh, they take no damage.
I see you. Go. Shit, mosquitoes are annoying. Wow.
Oh, I think it's like here to the left. You still behind me?
Yep.
Hand. Whoop. All right. Oh, do you know what I just realized?
Yep.
That's a ribcage just standing in.
Oh, shit. Ribcage or what? Of what?
Human.
What? Why is it so small, or is it just me?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. The hand's bigger than it. Probably a baby.
Ah! That's even scarier. And there's spiders everywhere.
There's a spider flying. Let's leave this horrid place and never come back. Let's leave.
Did you notice she's holding a baby spider like a cat?
Yeah, I know. I think if you talk to her, she tells you why. Yeah, is that a baby spider in your arms? Yeah. It's like, yeah, indeed. His name's Stingwen.
Oh, Stingwen. Yeah. I just noticed that dialogue. Okay. I managed to kill the giant albino spider. I brought one of its eyes. As he requested. Put down over there and I will examine it. Well, it is as I feared. The eyes cloudy and bloodshot, suggesting the spider has been poisoned. I don't know of any poisons that could affect such a large creature though. My old friend Tuhala. I know Nock has also been having trouble of late. Map updated.
An albino spider can be up to 20 centimeters.
Wait, that's a real thing?
Yeah.
What the fuck? Now I'm even more terrified, dude.
Well, yeah, they can have a body span of 5 centimeters and legs from 15 to 30.
Need more silk or what? How many you have?
There's 34 overall in this chest in here. How much do you have?
Okay, then that's enough, I guess. Where are you?
Up here.
I'm being chased.
You got this, I believe in you. Oh, we need to kill a hornet.
Oh no.
I think we need a bow for that one. Oh, grapple gun.
We are not the yes, grapple gun. This is what I was talking about.
What's this? I can harvest this, but I don't know what it is. Scrap metal. Oh shit, wait, we can get metal? Oh! We can make a spike pickaxe now. I've got iron. Oh my god, there's so many. I think he's in the tunnel.
Run!
Yeah,
are you sure
you're
in? He's in tunnel?
Yes, I'm guessing. What? It's too late for me to turn back, so.
Okay, I'm coming with you then.
Oh. Oh, there's water. Wait, yeah, they get stuck here. They can't come here.
Is he in there?
Let me check. No.
Right.
But. Bruh. What's down here?
Okay.
Oh fuck, the door. Oh.
See, home easy. Sweet home. What?
See, easy. Easy. We need.
1 eternity later.
Okay, here we go. The big moment. Winged torso armor. Time has come.
You know that does that. It makes
one.
Falling much easier. It makes falling.
Two.
Oh.
I got it.
Okay, cool.
Oh my god. It's awesome. It will be so useful. Here I go.
Oh, it's you. Ha!
Hello.
And you fell.
Nice.
And those wings are tiny.
Here, take it.
Let's see. There's anything in the pad. Do you know how the stamina potions? Do you think you can fly endlessly with that?
Save your spawn.
I have my spawn saved.
Okay, nice.
But it's only ants, so I don't need to save spawn.
Repair. I wonder if Storm is damaging all of the houses on the map.
Let's check the roof. I think it does, because the other storm destroyed the spider house. But that spider house doesn't have a roof. Did you repair this one already?
Only foundation.
Oh, the foundation attack. Yeah, I don't think it does, because the roof's still fine.
Okay, nice. Alright, dude, today we accomplished a lot of things. We discovered really terrifying new enemies. It was fucking awesome.
Very awesome. Very awesome.
So far, game passed my expectations. Especially after that albino spider with that.
Yeah, oh, that thing was massive.
And winter season, I didn't expect that as well. That's a big plus from me.
Scary as hell. High five?
Alright. Bye.
Bye. Huh?